Well, Tracker have released this snooze light bag, which is exactly that, you know, a real thin, lightweight summer bag, packs away really small. What I like about it too is the fact that because it is so thin, you can get away with folding up your bed chair whilst it's on, which is obviously quite a major plus point when you're limited on the amount of gear that you want to take. The other thing is for travelling. A couple of weeks ago, we went to France on the plane and we only had a 15 kilo limit. Now my normal big bulky sleeping bag took up most of my suitcase and a lot of, you know, a big percentage of that weight limit. So something like this would be absolutely perfect. You know, it packs down really small and it's extremely lightweight, so it's not going to take any out of your weight limit. The other thing is, you know, if you're going on one of these package holidays to France, if you're going on the coach, quite often you are very limited to the amount of gear you can take. So a big bulky sleeping bag is, well, most of the time, taking up precious weight that could be used for bait. So if you've got something nice and light like this that folds up within your bed chair, then you haven't got any extra gear to carry. It just secures to the bed chair by a little sleeve on the end there and the same down the bottom. Good quality zips, good quality material, top quality product. And there it is, all packed away. Nice, tiny, neat little pack-away bag. The old snooze light from Tracker. Awesome.